driver told me he doesn't like turning on the weapon and prefers pinning. He only uses the weapon if he has to. Which strikes me.
Power.
But you should have power good enough that you can drive it with the weapon on. It's just a daft thing to do. Yeah. Garrett and Amanda didn't do that. It usually makes the judges think your weapon doesn't start. Other aspect is he's not gonna outwedge a wedge. Spin like that anytime he wants, he just doesn't opt to. Zach has to fight Clairton.